Kawagosk in Erbil province in northern Iraq. Syrian families have been arriving in substantial numbers at this refugee camp since last August.
On the 15th of September, MSF opened a clinic right in the middle of Kawagos camp. It's a fairly recent camp where there are 12,400 refugees.
The MSF clinic provides primary health care and also offers consultations with a psychologist. In October, the medical staff saw almost 4,000 people. One third were children.
In terms of medical activities, we give around 150 consultations a day, mainly seeing cases of diarrhea and respiratory infections, which will certainly get worse during the winter months.
MSF is also treating patients via its mobile clinics in other camps in the area, like Kushtapa and, in a few weeks' time, Darashakran. As winter approaches, MSF fears that the refugees' health will deteriorate still further.